Melbourne is located in Docklands, which is one of the newer areas of Melbourne. It's really fantastic for our students. So all in the centre of Melbourne, you can get around on public transport on the trams for free. And for a lot of our students, that's great because they can either walk or catch the tram out to us for absolutely no cost.
Melbourne is a beautiful city and you have several lanes that are places to watch and street art, and there's a lot of musicians all around Melbourne, so everything you can imagine is here in Melbourne.
So we have a couple of accommodation options here in Melbourne. We have homestay. If you go to a homestay, you get offered breakfast and dinner. And our residence options are either a single room or a twin room, and they always include a kitchen and a common area where students can come and hang out with other students.
In the activities program, we try to have a combination of introducing them to aspects of Melbourne culture, but we also like to give the students a chance to share aspects of their culture. So I guess it's that balance between allowing people to share what they contribute to the school and to Melbourne, and trying to sort of immerse them in what Melbourne has to offer and what Australia has to offer as well.
Here everybody speaks English, so that's a really good way to improve. I'm still making a lot of mistakes because I'm not a native speaker, but of course it's improving.
Making sure that our students get the best academic support at Kaplan is really important to all of our teachers. So I'd say this mainly comes down to the training and the enthusiasm of the teachers that we have here.
So I would recommend studying English in Kaplan Marble because they have modern facilities, it's well located. You will make a lot of friends from all over the world.